Puppy dogs have become a really important part of care for many people. The furry friends come in different sizes and breeds, but they all bring love and happiness to those around them. Reporter Beau Pearson met Roxy, a therapy dog who brings joy to the patients at St George Hospital, and her owners, Wendy and Doug Murray.
It's pretty rare to be this happy on your way to work. But with this kind of welcome at St George Hospital, there's a reason therapy dog Roxy's tail is always wagging.
Roxy! Hello! How are you going, girl?
The 4.5-year-old Labrador spends one day a week here at the hospital's aged care unit by the trusty side of her owners, Wendy and Doug Murray. They picked up the special pooch when Doug was diagnosed with Alzheimer's several years ago.
She's got a really wonderful instinct. She knows when I'm down a bit, and she knows come over and put her head on my knee, and I give her a pat.
She never leaves his side. If he walks out of the room, she'll follow him out of the room.
The pair recognised the impact Roxy has on Doug and wanted to share her special talent with others in need.
Good girl.
Patting a dog might seem like a small gesture to some, but for these patients, seeing Roxy once a week can do them the world of good.
Hello, my darling girl.
There's some patients that she'll just go up to and she'll just rest her head on their feet. And these patients are just, you know, nearly reduced to tears. It's just beautiful.
Experts say pet therapy not only improves the mental health of patients, but it can also improve physical aspects like blood pressure.
Staff have reported that even the most aggressive patients become placid when Roxy's around, so that's nice to hear.
And there's no doubt seeing Roxy is the highlight of the week for many of these patients.
Very comforting and very soothing. I think she plays a big part with us.
We'll do it all.
Even after spending just a few minutes on this ward, it's not hard to see the impact that Roxy has on not only the patients, but the staff as well.
When she comes in, she comes to Kerri's office first, and all the staff just run out from their rooms to give her a big cuddle.
Like most dogs, Roxy is motivated by food, but she may need a little more work around mealtime.
She loves her food, so much so that we had to get a special dish for her because her table manners are just atrocious, they really are.
But now she's really landed on her feet, finding the perfect owners and the perfect job.
She was meant to be doing this. Yeah, she was.
And while Roxy is one of a kind, there are plenty of other pooches with big hearts and an enormous amount of love to give, who, thanks to the PAWS program, continue to put smiles on dials with the magic of assistance therapy.
Everybody needs a Roxy. I don't know where we'd be without Roxy. I don't know where Doug would be without Roxy.
If I lay here, if I just lay.
Such a beautiful story there.